know you were so fine on the vine?
Well, there's a lot you don't know.
Tonight, a deadly attack close to home when a Hilton Head woman was killed in her own neighborhood by an alligator. Witnesses tell police 45-year-old Cassandra Klein was walking her dog this morning near this lagoon when she was pulled underwater. The alligator said to be almost 8 feet long.
Boat sailing, Annie. The gator's got your granny. Chomp, chomp, chomp.
I'll get you, my pretty, and your little dog, too.
A Richard spiteful straight razor tote moment.
Lord, it's not nice to fool Mother Nature.